In this video, you'll learn how to get started with the ASP.NET spreadsheet control. First, drop an ASP.NET spreadsheet control onto your page. Notice that all available ribbon pages with groups and icons are generated automatically for you. Let's open an Excel file from the page load event. I'll call the open method and pass it to the location of the investments Excel file in my app data folder. And in less than a minute, we have a ready-to-use application that gives you the power and functionality of Excel for the web. The spreadsheet control gives you all the necessary tools to modify the appearance of cells. For example, select the table header and change its height to automatically fit the content. Plus, you can specify cell background, font color and style, and change content alignment. The spreadsheet control supports a variety of number formats to display numbers in cells. For example, apply the currency format to the open, price, and total columns to display numbers as monetary values. The spreadsheet control allows you to perform calculations on data in a worksheet using formulas. You can type the formula in the cell directly or use the predefined functions available on the Formulas tab within the Function Library group. For example, evaluate the subtotal using the SUM function. Another powerful feature of the spreadsheet control is charting. Our control supports a variety of charts that can be easily created from the ribbon UI. To display the contribution of each sector to a total, you can create a pie chart. You can easily move the chart to another location in the sheet and resize it for a better fit as well. To compare total values of the top 10 companies, let's create a clustered bar chart. You can also create a new worksheet. The spreadsheet control allows you to insert pictures into a worksheet from the web or your local computer. Plus, you can easily move and resize the embedded pictures. Our control supports cell merging to combine several adjacent cells into a single larger one to display long text. The spreadsheet control allows you to insert and delete the hyperlink to another web page. As you can see, in just a few short minutes, you can integrate powerful spreadsheet functionality within your ASP.NET application without writing a single line of code. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.